today, everything I threw it away. It's never good enough for me because I don't know how to say the feelings that I feel way deep inside my heart. I want a way to tell you, but I don't know where to start. If I put it on this paper, could you read between the lines? Know that I don't want you to just always be mine.
Thanks so much, y'all.